Hi guys, this is Julia for EssienTV. I just heard about this Swedish woman's story who kept human bones and skulls in her flat to have sex with. She said to the police that this was for her personal historical interest, but the police found some pictures where she was licking and hugging them. Or it. In fact, she may go to prison for 2 years, but I think this is not enough, because she's really, really, really freaky. Thank you for watching me and see you soon. Bye!